Okay, I got one croissant from Costco, and now I'm gonna eat. No.
I gotta put these into sandwiches a bit more often. But a Costco croissant. Yeah, you tell it's rare. Somewhat affordable. But I don't know, like 10 croissants? I'm just gonna eat half of them, the other half of them. Okay, it is what it is. Alright. Let's go. A little bit longer. Where did we last jump off at? Not the boat. I don't care about the rank. Freedom from oppression. More mother base coins. Pretty good. Speed up some stuff. For Bob. Alright. Maybe not the best way to say it before. What else do we have? Let's try to see what we can make. I don't want to use the croissant. But it's open. Here you go. Okay. Commencing platform construction. We'll get more resources after.
Please select a mission.
You're close contact and aim true, you vengeful. This one, I know it's capturing, but there's children there, so you gotta capture the commander child and the XO. And then this one is rescuing just two engineers nearby, so they sort of cut the voices mission in half, and then this one's just I'm gonna cut it even more. So it's just this part of the area. So, yeah, I don't know. That's not really the best way. But at the same time, we got a ton of extra missions. So I think I'll do those. We can do Pashto first. Select a landing setting to Afghanistan. And then knock these all out.
I would pick the fire supply out. I'm gonna cut some posture.
Some costs. items. I could hold out on the. Actually, no. I'll keep that. I'll keep. Yeah, you know, I'll keep the items. Tools. That's what it is. We could probably not need the vehicle, but if that saves cost. That does not save cost. Buddy. We need just for protection purposes. Maybe the armor. Since we're just getting the interpreters. Let's go for Tiger Stripe. Tiger Stripe. And I think we're set to go. Okay. Mm. It's 50, dog. Let's just make it easy. 1800. As per usual. Oh, dog. Nope. Hey, dog.
Who's him? Good.
Okay. Why can't I just realize? Why can't I get it's a no smoking flight, but in order if we could just speed this up, why can't we have Venom Snake just smoke one of those cigars? We just speed up the time. Alright, but let's get down to business. As per usual, just finish mission, just go back to the ACC. Have a decoy there.
There are reports of a Pashto English interpreter operating in that area. If you extract him, it could be plenty useful for us.
Are you?
Analysis complete.
That's the other guy.
Analysis.
Oh, okay. Okay. I'll take you. Absolutely. Take your vehicle too. You could get out the way.
You captured an enemy vehicle.
I forgot.
Weapons and items you can use.
Thank you for my new vehicle.
I
forgot I had the vehicle.
You can also let members of the combat unit use them on dispatch missions.
Thank you, Ocelot. Okay. My own vehicle, yeah. Oh, you gotta be kidding.
Snake, talk to me. Snake.
What a start. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, we gotta do this again. Oh god. Okay. Yeah, I'm on the same guys.
Analysis.
Yeah,
complete.
Same rank. Move your head.
Analysis complete.
Okay. Just throw that. Okay, where's the sun one? We'll just leave the vehicle there at this point. Fuck it. Look at that. Happened though. I was sort of expecting it, but I was like, gosh, I didn't really expect that to really happen.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Okay. There has to be yellow cake in those barrels. Oh, he's captured right there. Come on, you guys.
Analysis complete.
That's the target.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
A B rank.
Analysis complete.
Нам тебе раздают бронежилет.
Да. Хорошо, что хотя бы торса сошел. Хотя руки и ноги он, конечно, не закроет.
Ну, даже такая машина. Ладно.
That didn't work. Damn it, that didn't work. I thought I was gonna have the truck land on. Oh, it doesn't count as I'm underneath. Wait, which one are you? Oh, the A plus rank? You're fine.
Post captured.
Missed like two shots.
You captured an enemy vehicle. Just like weapons and items, you can use your iDroid to have vehicles you've extracted airdropped in. You can also let members of the combat unit use them on dispatch missions.
Where are some materials? Oh, rough diamond. And then... Excuse me. Okay. Oh, let's go back. Also, if anyone's watching, I'll feel free to fall as well. I got some plans coming up. Hopefully this for the stream at some point. Alright. Let's see. Development. Is there anything worth developing? Stun. Bullhorn. Ooh, the rocket launcher. Flare grenade. Hand grenade. I'll upgrade the C4 actually.
Development project has been added.
Oh, should. Ooh, electromagnetic mine. Anti-tank mine. Let's do the anti-tank mine. It'll take some time, but it is what it is.
Development complete.
Oh, okay. Wait. So now, helicopter. Is it? Yeah, we got armor now. Sweet. Took some time, but now we got that. But it's going to cost a bit of money now. Chest. I think we should be good with these. Oh, okay, let's go. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Cause more havoc. Yeah, another tank. Side ops list. Afrikaans.
Please select a landing zone.
No, we already have one.
Heading to Central Africa.
I might as well add a little bit to my thing. I do like my chaos. Okay, good. Yeah, per usual. Dog. Oh, okay. So somewhere around here, somewhere. Drop me. There we go. Does this place have resources? I'm just wondering if they do. No, it's just a regular base camp. Anything in here? Nothing. Okay. Safe house it is. Yep, that is. Yeah, that's a dick on his back. All right. Okay. The one thing I noticed that you could tell they didn't put enough effort into the turning. Those donkeys. Oh, Billy goes. Oh, they're nearby. Oh, they're in that building.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Come on, get the fuck up the cliff. God. Never see it coming.
Complete.
Oh. Oh, wait, no, that's not right. Because I forgot, some of these things are soldiers, and it depends on what soldier it is, so I don't know if this is going to work. If it doesn't, it is what it is. Surprise!
Extraction Nubian. At mother base.
I'm just a walking, saluting soldier. I'm a saluting soldier. No. Oh, you. Piece of crap. All right. Oh. Oh.
Analysis complete.
Yeah. Okay, A plus it is. Oh, we got our goal. All right.
Side op completed.
Anything in here? What's the detail of bottle breaking? Not good. Alright. Well. Kikongo. I think. Is it worth even driving? Is the thing.
You have arrived. Extraction arrived at mother base.
Grab another animal. Actually, it would be perfect to listen to tapes. I think we'll do that. Let's go, D-Dog. So, let's do that.
DD makes a pretty good partner, huh, boss? Too early to say. Yeah? Just seeing him come back makes me real proud. What breed is he? He's not a husky. Right. Siberian husky is a cross between a spitz-type dog and a wolf. I think DD might have some wolf blood in him, too.
Hmm.
He isn't just smart. He's also shown remarkable judgment. If he doesn't do what you want him to, he's just doing what he thinks is right in the situation. And he's steady under fire. Remember, he's no lab dog. But learn his strengths, and you'll understand each other soon enough. You'll make one hell of a team.
Ocelot, why don't you take it upon yourself to train him?
Why?
Yeah. When's the last time you heard a wildcat raising a dog?
I have an eye for him. I knew at first glance he'd make the right partner for you.
Huh.
And I figured it was about time he got out into the world.
So you passed him off on me.
There, you see. I knew you liked him.
I don't know about that yet. I still think he's trying to figure me out, too.
I'll spend some more time with him. You'll see how helpful he can be.
What about you?
I prefer to work alone.
Ocelots don't hunt in packs.
Yeah, something like that. Anyway, I'm glad you like him. He's really taken to you, too. And to going on your walks. Don't be shy about taking him with you in the future.
I'll think about it.
Another tape we can listen to. Old Mother Base Soldiers.
Snake, do you remember Amanda?
Yeah, I do.
Their revolution was a success. Somoza resigned. Nicaragua has a new government. The man is really working hard for our country to be...
There should be a Kikongo English...
Shut the fuck up, Ocelot!
If you extract him, he could be plenty useful for us.
Amanda, for Chico, and their father.
That chopper was no place for Chico to die. I'd like to at least think history will remember his part in the revolution.
When you pick up a gun, there's always a chance you'll die for nothing. He knew that as well as the rest. Now that he's gone, it's up to the rest of us to decide what it was all worth. If we don't, there's nothing to prove that Chico ever lived at all. We're his mark on the world.
Amanda told us that Strangelove contacted her after the revolutionaries came to power in Nicaragua. Strangelove, the AI researcher from Mother Base?
I remember her.
We'd lost touch with her, till Amanda heard from her out of the blue. She told Amanda she wanted to salvage Peace Walker's drive parts or something from the bottom of Lake Nicaragua. Where are you? Amanda passed the request on to her friends in the new administration. She's a national hero now, after all. So Strangelove got a Soviet military aircraft to transport something to somewhere. But apparently the cargo wasn't big enough to have been Peace Walker itself.
So what was it?
Who knows? We recovered Peace Walker's nuclear warhead ourselves 9 years ago. What could Strangelove have been after? Amanda said she didn't mention what her reason was or where she was headed. Nicaragua is a socialist state now. With Amanda vouching for her, the government didn't feel the need to concern itself with the details. All Strangelove told Amanda was that she was going to continue her research, and that the rest was a secret. Right before the attack, Huey was in the control tower to prepare for the inspectors. He was with them when it all went down. The control tower collapsed with the rest of its strut. His body was never recovered. But he was the one who met the inspection party when they arrived. And he was the one who showed the nuclear inspectors to the tower. You remember the way it went. First he recommends we agree to the inspection. Then he gives them the okay without our permission. All the time acting as if he was doing us a favor. On top of that, he even had the guards disarmed that day. It would send the wrong message, he said. Whatever the angle, it all leads back to Huey. I curse my own stupidity for not realizing sooner. Huey escaped with that unit by chopper. I've been hunting him for 9 long years. The other reason I was operating around Afghanistan was to dig up his location.
Huey's in Afghanistan?
Yes. And I have a good idea where. Now we just wait for the right moment. This time, we'll be the ones using him. He's going to tell us who our guests really were that used the fake nuclear inspection to blast our home into the ocean.
So some more tapes. Oh, Quiet.
When Quiet first came here, she demonstrated her marksmanship against that enemy fighter plane. It showed she was much more than your everyday crack shot. Hitting a moving target from 600 meters is a challenge, but it's possible with the right training and equipment. Shooting down that missile. That's a world apart from taking out a soldier on patrol. The chopper and the missile were in motion, meaning different vectors at high velocity in three-dimensional space, and she shot an unguided bullet that had to fight air resistance and gravity. All that while the chopper was taking evasive maneuvers. Some of the best target leading I've ever known. She has a superhuman sense of spatial awareness. You put her in a fighter jet, and she'd be an ace right off the bat. Hell, your judgment was top class, too. Realizing she could take out that pilot, that's quick thinking. You and Quiet could make a hell of a team. You'd be damn near unstoppable. Quiet is still in her cell. Only a few staff are authorized to go near her. She hasn't tried anything funny, but that's what bothers me most.
In particular?
What does she have to gain by coming to Mother Base? I first thought she was under orders from Cypher to take you out. She didn't manage it in Afghanistan, so round two happens here. So I lighten the guard. And that lock on her door is a joke.
You gave her an opening. And?
Well, she hasn't killed you yet. And I hate to say it, but she's had plenty of chances.
You made me the bait.
Poisonous bait. What better? Anyway, she didn't bite. Quiet is keeping her silence. So I'm left with no idea again what she's doing here. We tried communicating with her through writing. That didn't work either. Whether she's illiterate, dyslexic, or just plain stubborn, she won't cooperate. I just don't get it. If she tried to contact the outside, it'd be picked up by our counterintelligence net. But it's clean. There's no sign she's had contact with the staff. Base facilities, nothing. She's almost got the men wanting her to try. To find out what she's up to. And she's in there putting on the failed soldier look, all downcast eyes and defeated sighs. But she doesn't kill herself.
She can't be trying to leave Cypher and surrender to us.
So what's the verdict?
This may sound optimistic, but here's how I see it. Quiet came here to fulfill some objective. To kill you, maybe to destroy Diamond Dogs. Whatever it was, before she could do it, something changed her mind. Yes. When I look at her, I sense hesitation.
Do you think she'd betray Cypher?
Can't say for sure. I prefer the ones that talk. Anyway, we'll keep her under watch. And we're also looking into those special abilities of hers. You'll be the first to know if something comes up. Why not look in on her yourself once in a while?
Right.
Analysis complete.
Oh, no, I'm taking you. I'm taking you. All right. Ah, slipped. Hot. Drop it like it is. Oh, he didn't even go through the windowsill. Oh, man. Where's the blueprint, though? Wait. Oh my god.
Just like weapons and items, you can use your iDroid to have vehicles you've extracted airdropped in. You can also let members of the combat unit use them on dispatch missions.
Ooh, Ciroc power plant. Okay, do I have any combat play missions right now? This is gonna get ugly. That's almost done. Oh, we can do one more. Sweet. Helmets. Yeah, I need to stop the round of helmets. Yeah. Ooh, no. CC. So, we'll land.
Please select a landing zone. Heading to Afghanistan.
Yeah, it can't be that bad, right? I think I'm gonna need the armor. I should make more armor, though. I think I should be set. If everything does go to shit, we might as well just... Nah, we shouldn't bust out the big guns. The big, big guns. Oof. Oh, good timing. We're just here for a blueprint, that's it. Yeah, you better be landing that vehicle now. You better be landing us. Oh, it failed? Oh. Ew, why did it fail? Shields, two flashlights. Okay, maybe I should probably call off the helicopter. If I kill too many guys, then I won't remember where the blueprint is. I didn't even grab this. Oh, please. There we go. Perfect. How's your ranking?
Analysis complete.
There we go, there's the blueprints.
Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
Doing. I'll clear base. Okay.
You have arrived at your destination.
Well, that's resources. Have we seen the blueprints here? There's more resources. Again with the noise.
You have arrived.
Oh yeah, it's this one. There.
Side ops list updated. Extraction arrived at mother base. The map has been
great.
Updated. Development project has been added.
Oh, D-Dog. D-Dog. Okay. Let's get another vehicle, too. Actually,
You captured an enemy vehicle. To select weapons and items, you can use your iDroid to have vehicles you've extracted airdropped in. You can also let members of the combat unit use them on dispatch missions.
I don't want to fucking drive all the way, so I'm gonna... What do we have a mission nearby? This area. Sensor. Karisakari. Because we could just... not do it yet. Alright, I didn't grab it? I did. Unless... there it is. There's the button.
Please select a delivery point.
Alright, delivery points. I only grabbed a few. I don't think I grabbed for the palace. Grab the supply post. I didn't grab one day car. For the town, I didn't grab barracks. I think we might have to. Well. I don't want to do Smasalaban. That's actually way too far in terms of getting out of the area. I guess we're going to have to go back. Alright. ACC. Oh my god.
Construction arrived at the mother base.
Next one. I'm gonna grab these challenge tasks.
Development project has been added.
The blueprints just keep on coming.
Please select a landing zone.
Let's go here. It's not as bad now, so just take the armor. Yeah.
Deploying.
Gonna get a bunch of these side quests done. Plants. A few gold crescents. The second time it's happened. Or third. Or fourth. Tapes. Quiet.
Boss, Quiet still hasn't made any moves. It's got me thinking.
What?
If you took her on a mission, she might break her silence.
You want to let her out?
Sure. Make her no different to the others. Everyone can pick up works for themselves, right?
But her.
I say work with her. See what happens. I wouldn't ask this of anyone but you.
Oh, it's suckery.
Someone observing from a distance, and she won't be allowed access to all of the base. As for Miller, well, sometimes it's better to ask forgiveness than permission. The best part is, hiding is her specialty. If no one sees her leave the base, the staff will be none the wiser.
And if she gets away?
If that happens, you'll have to take care of her. But I have faith in you, boss. I think Quiet sees something.
It's a big risk. Yeah.
But it's for it's the a good of all of us.
I need my chaos.
You can't deny her talent. Her unique skills and abilities would give you a hell of an edge out there.
I'll think it over.
Oh yeah, that'll just shoot the decoy now. No! It bounced off! Oh. Comes.
This is B-Quad. Approaching position. This is B-Quad. I have a line and marker. Cover fire. In hot. Rockets away.
Okay, now they're sending all the people from the other near my base to spy. Wait, was that at another area, or they just sent the helicopter? They just sent a helicopter. Oh my god. Where is it? Give me it. I want the final countdown. And the blueprints. There we go. War of two gunships.
This is ridiculous. What is happening? The chopper, and that's the other gunship. And it's just a dogfight, but it's just covered by mountains. And the other ship's down. Yeah. I gotta check two things. There it is. I'll check two things before I go. The first thing is if I know where the anti-air is, that way I can have it land. And the second thing is if I could find that fucking drop box. We'll dismiss the helicopter. Not gonna have it wait forever. But nope, can't get in there. I have really bad eyesight. Legitimately, like right now, because I can't see much. With this, so I'm gonna. Oh, there it is. There's the anti-air. Perfect. Anti-air radar, goodbye. Sweet.
You destroyed their anti-air radar? It wasn't one of the targets, but that's put a hole in their air surveillance. The chopper will be able to get in close now. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost.
I'm gonna go find their Dropbox. Not the app. Enemies nearby. Oh my god, please. Is he up there? Oh, it's over there, yeah. Okay.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Alright. There's the invoice. Delivery point added. Wow, what's another? Oh. Oh, did I even get the... I don't think I did. Hold on. Oh, I need a desert box. Goodbye. Ruins. I did not grab the one over here. Alright. Supply post. Okay. So, I'm missing three of them? There's none here. So, one, two, three, four. Alright, we're going back. That's a vehicle. I'll be happy to Fulton another Jeep. That's great.
You captured an enemy vehicle.
Yeah, I know. All right. Oops, sorry.
Extraction
base.
Another challenge task list. What we got? Headshots. Side up to 10%.
Project has been added.
Another blueprint. So this will probably be one more I'll do, and then I'll probably, or should I could do any of these ones. That's easy. The brown bear.
Please select a landing zone.
Ooh, okay. She'll head near here. I think I'm actually gonna have to use my armor because I realize bears are horrifying. In an awesome, very way. Bear claws, the food, delicious. Bear claws, the actual bear claws, absolutely not. Unless you're into that kind of stuff. But yeah. Let's see. 1800. Oh, I should not have set that for 1800. Whoops. Okay, let's go. Should be way easier to find the bear because we have D-Dog, so over here. The bear's in a ravine. Then again, I don't know what a ravine is. Okay, let's go. We're gonna have to blast a few tapes.
How long are we gonna keep that woman here?
You mean quiet?
My personal feelings aside, she's putting everybody on edge. You should hear the stories. I got sick from just standing guard at her cell. I won't stand on the same platform as that witch. She hit me for no reason.
What is this, a private army or a kindergarten?
The thing is, they're all serious. They're faced with something they don't understand, and a kind of mass hysteria has broken out. I've gotten wind of countless plots to take her out.
There are no grounds for this suspicion whatsoever. Put yourself in her shoes, assuming they see her as a prisoner here. No, even more so, if they do, she deserves to be treated humanely. I always thought our men were a bit more noble-minded, but look, I understand this is a stressful line of work, but to make her the scapegoat...
You've got it wrong. Quiet. She's with Cypher. We have men that lost their buddies to her organization.
But you could say that about more than just her. Plenty of the men used to fight for another side. But they've all put that aside to work for the boss.
That's the target. And if you ask me, the boss is the biggest problem. Why is he protecting her? Some of the guys are starting to suspect him of...
Please select a star.
I don't agree with keeping her here either.
So what's your move? Throw her out? Kill her?
Jack requested.
She's our ticket to Cypher. And her physical abilities are outstanding. We could use someone like her.
Don't make me sick.
Her mark.
marksmanship, speed, stealth capabilities for a start. Then, there are the other things we've learned. Quiet appears to be able to use both eyes as master eyes simultaneously. That lets her track targets of different focal lengths at once. While looking through the scope with one eye, she can look for new targets with the other. That's why she doesn't need a spotter. She can operate alone, no matter the circumstances.
See, I told you she's a freak. No one would be able to control her.
No, there's one person who could.
Hey, you trying to get the boss killed?
Well, why don't we talk to him? See if he's willing to take her along.
I don't like this.
It's his decision to make. The two of them might even make a good team.
Holy moly. Oh. Evasive actions. No! Oh! Belay. Ah! Bye.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Bears can be cute, but bears can also be very ferocious in games. That was probably unnecessary, but it is what it is. All right. Oh, let's actually do a mission, this mission.
Mission accepted.
So it might be just set. Maybe need the big guns. Probably need one of those. I should be okay. Yeah, I think I should be okay. Same usual, nighttime.
Admiral scheduled to take up a post at Smassi Fort and stop the deployment of his tank unit. Your first move should be to head to Sakai Village and search for the Colonel and his deployment plans.
So we're gonna try to take over Sakai Village again. If you do take this on earlier and you're not prepared for it, then it's kind of bad. Just like back up, back down. Except I think back up, back down might be the worst one.
Be careful down there, boss.
Right. Oh. Oh my god. Some fish tailing. I'm wondering if I want to leave this here or do what I intend, because the limit, as you kind of expected, it goes all the way through here and it's going to probably end at the Smassi Fort. It's a little bit harder if it gets to Smassi Fort because, of course, it's a fort and it's all loaded with those enemies. So, I kind of want to... Oh, yeah, that's right, I didn't fucking look at... Yeah, we're gonna need to try to do this. The brute way. Have to find the intel like before. Oh, these slopes are like dog shit. Oh. More up there too. Put him in the dumpster. More. Oh, there's a prisoner here too.
Analysis complete.
Shit. Really, you had to scream? Let's get that prisoner. And C4. Oh yeah, we'll just put you over there. Yeah, levitate. Oh mighty Buddha. Can I even get you? Oh. It should be too. Okay, there we go. Okay, make sure we spot where they don't see anything. Oh. Laugh.
object is in.
You have arrived at your destination.
So I'm assuming this is the communications building. Oh, what? Alright. Nope, we're... Yeah, it's time. Sure. Yeah, it is what it is. Alright, holy. Oh, they are loaded. Oh, there's... Intel files right there too. Funny part. Holy shit.
It won't heal on its own. You'll need to treat it with first aid.
Oh, here it comes. Oh, there's an enemy helicopter too. Oh my God. Oh, I missed. Oh. Now we see the fight. Oh. Man, like butter. Alright. They got a hot knife through butter. No, here! Not the- oh man. Oh my God. I think we could... No, we can't. It's still an alert. Oh no, we can. Yeah, it's still my alert. Alright, now that we got the file.
Target acquired. Intel. In hot. Extraction. Boss, that document you just got is the deployment plans for the Smasi Ford reinforcements. According to the plans, the colonel is supposed to join up with a tank unit of Marksin barracks and then proceed to Smasi Ford. Those tanks being on the move doesn't make things easy. Hurry
So the thing is, yeah, it's two tanks and the commander. And I think I'm gonna have to... the helicopter away. This is a trick I kinda wanna do. Unless they didn't leave yet, that's the thing.
Enemy presence
detected. The map has been updated. So there's the convoy. Got a great big convoy. We're not as fast as a tank. But... at least we got a sacrificial vehicle here. Oh! Take you. Bye.
Good work.
Mission info has been updated.
Good. You've completed the objective. Now get out of there. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
We'll just... let's do it like this. Let's... I wonder if I could do it like this. No, I might be out of the bounds. Let's just get the helicopter. Good.
Please support helicopter.
Roger.
Probably not the best way to handle it, but it is what it is. Finally got to use my first time using a... not Old Spice, Icy Hot. There we go. Or Gold Bond, whatever you want to prefer that spray as. First aid, as usual. Oh, we'd even blow it up. Well. That would have helped.
completely forgot. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.
Mission complete, boss.
Look at me.
The NGO that asked us to rescue wild animals isn't ready to take them in yet. So we had no choice but to build an animal conservation platform. The NGO said they'll cover all expenses, including the day-to-day housing and feeding costs. If you're interested, take a chopper over and have a look.
We'll do it sometime. So much of that. Brass slug.
Side ops list updated.
All right, so we got that taken out the way.
Please select a mission.
Okay. Combat deployment.
Please select a mission.
Gotta put our top men on the line. Missile, yeah, we still need to get rid of those missiles.
Unit dispatched.
And I hate shotguns.
Unit dispatched.
It's the last thing we could do. Body armor.
Unit dispatched. Please select a mission.
Alright. So these two. Close contact and aim tree bench. Oh, let's get close contact first.
Mission accepted. Heading to Central Africa.
Yeah, I'm gonna need that. Yeah, I think. Yeah, we'll stick with what we got. Actually. Yeah, we'll stick with what we got. Oops.
Deploying.
Rescue the two prisoners being held in a guard post to the southwest of Ngumba Industrial Zone. The targets are civilians, one male, one female. Apparently, they're specialists sent out there to investigate infectious diseases. They were frequent visitors to that devil's house at the Zodiac. If you recover them, we'll finally be able to get first-hand accounts of what's been going on in that place.
Two civilians. I'm just gonna rush in. Rush in, usual tactics, and then there we go. I love animal conservation. Animal conservation is always really good, though. Just depends on what the conservation is. Alright.
Boss, an enemy squad is on its way to the guard post. Watch yourself.
Well, I'll show you something. As long as I don't flip the vehicle. Oh, man. What's the situation?
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
If you guys smoking.
Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Support helicopter requested.
You got your vehicle, I'll see. Come on, Pequod. You're in armor? You gotta get the fuck down. Yeah, so this is the first time we're gonna see guards with the monster-ass armor. Well, some of them, that is. Like that. Nope. Well, as long as if the remaining target doesn't get salvoed by fucking rockets. Oh, behind me? Oh, there we are. You just hear the bullets ricocheting off it. Nope, didn't hit him. Their chances. Not enough. Oh, I'm an idiot. Right. Oh.
This is Pequod. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
You're free now.
Help me!
Support helicopter has arrived. The map has been updated.
You need to help her.
Come to rescue me. I was asked to show that man around here. Dangerous work. I hated every second. I wish I'd said no, but I was the only one on our team who spoke English. So we went to that factory. Bodies. It scared me. I'm used to seeing them.
Infected. Let's go.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.
Yes, mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional. In quarantine. They don't show signs of anything, but we'll monitor them just the same. If they had access to the Devil's House, I doubt they were sent there by some health organization.
I doubt so too.
Cypher used them and would have eliminated them eventually, but we'll protect them here. They've agreed to that. After all, we helped them out of the country as promised. The mission's complete. But boss, they've been behind the curtains at Ngumba. They examine the patients there nearly every day. They told us the patients were being made to listen to voices on tape. But the male target added something interesting. He said he doesn't know what was on the tapes because there was no English version. Of all the voices that were shoved down those people's throats, English was one of them.
None of them were English. Interesting. Got what you need.
Boss, staying on the battlefield that long will have a negative impact on your health. Why not head back to Mother Base for a shower once in a while?
Oh, yeah, that's right. All right, we're going back.
Boss is back. Let's go refuel and load up on artillery.
We're good to go, Chief.
The heck?
What's the matter?
Quiet.
Go!
Damn, okay. Choke slam. Or choke him out. Alright. Works too. What the heck is that? She didn't stab him through. Oh! Okay. Oh!
Stop this! Now!
Oh. Disarmed. Locked.
What the fuck, you freak? Give me a hand. Hold her still.
What is that? Is that supposed to be serum or is that tranquilizers? Okay.
Dismissed.
Something.
Payback for how they treated her? Doesn't explain the others. She had every chance to kill them.
The blood.
This happens a second time. There won't be a third.
Okay.
In Africa. The age would be about right. Now, I'm not saying I think it's Eli, but I want to run a genetic test all the same.
Send me out on my next
Don't
mission,
worry.
Boss.
I'll have it done without him noticing. The test may take some time, but I'll tell you as soon as we have the results.
Send you on your next mission. It's down there. Or it's at an echo. Oh, jeez. Oh, that's the lady we extracted.
Analysis complete.
And we don't even know the... Okay, let's take a shower. Okay, there we go. Refreshed, cleaned. Let's get the helicopter.
Please select a landing zone.
Roger.
One thing I've noticed, that even with the bodies right there, I don't even know if that affects the shadows? It should, right? Yeah, it should. Okay, there. There we go. Alright, let's go. Maybe there's more photos now. Somewhat. Both heads in the way. Whoever those names are. Huh. What is those names? More soldiers. I feel like those have to be producers for the games, right? Oh, we do have a rocket launcher. Oh! Yeah, there's a lot of interesting details when you have her. Photos. Huey. The professor. What was that? The commander. From one of those first missions. Miller. Bunch of other whatever guys, prisoners. From the old games, is that it? Those are like old ones. Another commander. Really, was that the convoy? Yeah, convoy. We got a great big convoy. And then Viscount. It's a bunch of stuff on top of there. And then what about there? A whole freaking picture. Quiet. Posing. Quiet. D-Dog. And then Huey. Eli, Miller, Ocelot. What are these shots from? Whatever, Walker Gears. Yeah, that should be about it. Okay, let's.
Plant expansion.
Oh, okay, we got expansion. Sweet. Can we do another one? Sure can.
Commencing platform construction.
Alright, what do I want to develop though?
Please specify a project.
Ooh, what could we develop? Second stun arm? Second sonar? Hardware boxes, night vision, phantom cigar, and all the other ones. Sell a robin we might make. Tasman. Sleep mines, magnetic mine. Another decoy. I could do another flare supply. I could do a stun grenade. Sleep grenade too. I think, do I want to make any other guns? That's fine if I fucking go in red. I just have to make sure I get sniper right. Yeah, we'll make that one.
Project has been added.
Oh, and then do that one. Okay. Then I think we should be okay. What's the other side ops? Do I have... There should be another mission for that, but we gotta wait.
Mission.
Aim tree vengeful.
Mission accept heading to
only one landing
Africa.
Spot. I haven't gone to my other guns yet. Water pistol. Stun arm. I don't think I have any. No, I do not have any stun weapons. Yeah, I do have my sniper. Since there's kids on the mission too, so I gotta be careful. Buddy. Yeah. Deploying. It's a weird pistol. This might be the last mission before I probably stop for a stream today. Unless I feel like I could go for back in a few hours. Probably can.
Your mission objectives are to extract the child soldier's commander and their captive, the general's number two. This child soldier platoon decided to break away from the Mbeli militants. They took the number two captive and have occupied an abandoned village. Start by checking their location on your map. Boss, child soldiers will treat you as an enemy, but they're just kids. See that they don't get hurt.
Yeah, so as usual, you can't hurt kids. I'm not gonna prove it because I already proved it the first time. Just don't fire a rocket at them, or even shoot a bullet. Or anything harmful, like grenades. Anything that says damage, if a kid gets hit by that at all, doesn't matter. It's over. Good dog. I didn't even pet you. Hey. Oh, look, this is the meetup spot from the other mission. Where I accidentally got the guy killed for trying to leave. But yeah, we already got feral.
Reconnaissance is best conducted from high vantage points. I've marked a good spot on your map. Take a look at your eye droid.
The map has marker placed.
Alright. It's just showing us about vantage points. Here we... Look, there's a perfect spot up here. And there's a perfect way of me not being able to drive up there. Great. Vehicle should be, yeah, it should be like kids around here though. We got two kids up there. Yeah, another one there. I'm missing, that's the commander. Yeah,
commander, extract him.
I'm gonna make a quick run for something before I go, because I think I know from my old memory playing this, there's another prisoner. Prisoner then. Oh, he's right there. All right, Since there's no way of shooting anything lethal.
Another group of child soldiers. No, must be a squad they had out on patrol. Security will be tighter now. Watch yourself.
Approaching. You have arrived at your destination.
Boss, another child soldier has entered the village. Must have been out on patrol. Looks like they had more than one patrol out. Security will be tighter now. Watch yourself.
So yeah, the commander's with another child soldier.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Che ti metto che ti mandi a Mindi?
Eh, canzien tamave.
Don't hurt any of those kids. Disengage or use your tranquilizer pistol or CQC.
From there, fuck. Crap. Let's get the other guy. Just get... Oh my god. Oh my. Oh, we need Ow. Oh, I think we're dead. Oh! Must get to shelter. The soldier's right there too. Shit. Oh. This is ridiculous. The dodging of the bullets. Oh no. Oh. Oh my god. How am I making that kind of gap? Oh, this is... Oh, they shot the car too. Okay, how am I gonna do this? I'm gonna have to use one of these.
Please select a strike point.
Where's the target?
Strike requested.
I still know that I'm there. Although I'm gonna have to take the... Don't shoot your commander! God! Fuck out! It's on my shoulder.
The target's dead.
Yeah, I know that. Jesus Christ. Oh.
Extractor commander.
This is after we got the prisoner? Yeah, we did. Okay, I think I'm gonna have to do this.
Another group of child soldiers. No, must be a squad they had out on patrol. Security will be tighter now. Watch yourself.
Arrived at your destination.
Oh.
Boss, another child soldier has entered the village. Must have been out on patrol. Looks like they had more than one patrol out. Security will be tighter now. Watch yourself.
Fucking run. You're not gonna shoot your commander, are you? Oh, the kick! Come on, really?
Get him out by chopper. Okay, that's the general's brother. His number two. Get him out of there, boss.
Holy! It's kind of bad now. Oh, this is pretty bad. Yeah. I'm trying. We're gonna get the fuck out of here. Should have grabbed a better weapon, but it is what it is. Check. Oh, stop the car, stop the car.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Family road trip.
Extraction
Family road trip. Family road trip. Family road trip. Family road trip. Oh god! Let's go.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Okay.
Mission complete. Great work.
Okay.
Boss, about how we report this one to the client. I'll tell them we took heavy resistance from the Renegade platoon and the hostage was killed in the firefight. Also, their leader wouldn't let himself be taken alive. I doubt the client will pay us for this one, but we got a big enough reward from the General's number two instead. And as for the number two, he's saying he wants to join Diamond Dogs. I guess he knows what that means for him. He said, if I'm working for you, I can be number two or number 200 for all I care.
You could be the shit or the big shit, Rock. Quarantine platform. Quarantine platform. Sleeping gas. Oh, it's sanitary.
We have an emergency. Many of our staff are falling ill. At first it seemed like a common cold, but before we knew it, blisters started popping up on their chests and... damn it. I'll fill you in at the ACC. Just get in the chopper.
Look
closely. Those are the symptoms of the infection on Mother Base. The blisters on the body were full of tiny worms. Parasite larvae, most likely. But we couldn't find any adults. It doesn't seem to mature in the body, like a sparganum. We don't know the root of infection, or what causes symptoms to develop.
Boss, you remember seeing these symptoms before? The bodies floating around in the oil facility? The bedridden test subjects at the Devil's House? This epidemic looks just like what we've seen on our hunt for Cypher.
So this is the weapon of mass destruction Cypher was working on in Africa.
Boss, the situation is urgent. We need to quarantine the infected and contain the pathogen. Priority now is to prevent more casualties.
Yep.
But the problem is, how do we tell who's infected? During the incubation period, we have no way of knowing who's clean. You'll have to try and guess who's infected before they go symptomatic and quarantine them. That'd be easy if we just knew the route or vector of the infection. From now on, if you even suspect a staff member's infected, use your iDroid to order them into quarantine. Given the situation, the men won't submit to quarantine just because I or the medical team tell them to. But they will listen to you. Of course, it's just a temporary measure until we find a permanent solution. But at least they'd be in solitary isolation so they won't infect each other, and we get the mental care they need. If we do nothing, we'll only lose more people. We have no choice. Boss, open your iDroid.
Yes, so...
I'll explain how to quarantine staff members suspected of infection. Go to the Mother Base menu and select Staff Management.
Oh, we already picked staff management.
First, take a look at the quarantine facility we've set up. We'll isolate anyone who's already symptomatic at the quarantine facility. But we have to expect that there are multiple staff who are infected, but asymptomatic. So how do we identify them? At present, we have no way to tell them apart. But there has to be something for us to go on. If you notice anything, reassign staff you suspect are infected to the quarantine facility. We'll monitor them and then contact you if there's a change in their condition. Correctly quarantining these asymptomatic infected will reduce the number of new infections. You should continue with your missions as usual. If Cypher is behind this, going after them should help us determine the root cause of this epidemic. Also, until we identify the pathogen, we can't fire or dispatch any staff. We cannot let this thing spread.
Yeah.
Boss, get to the bottom of this fast. We're counting on you.
So, the big issue about this is that, okay, they give you the quarantine facility and you're supposed to try to figure out what is wrong with these soldiers. Yeah, they're symptomatic, but there's like a few clues as to like, okay, how could this completely happen and stuff like that. And it slowly gave like things to you. Particularly if you think about Mission 20. The whole thing is that, yeah, all those kids had those symptoms. And the weird thing was, like, you had speakers going through their throats and stuff like that, and it's supposed to be based off of that, partially, as well as other things. But, yeah, it's just slow building, thinking about that. Now, it could be based off of, like, okay, language stuff. Maybe you think about it, like, it's because all other languages are than English. Complete. Just kind of weird. So it's all these different, think about it, it could be languages, because that's one of the bigger influences about this game. So it could be that. And you're supposed to find out, okay, with these 8 soldiers, what are the chances?
Development complete.
If you notice, complete. Something funny. Okay, there's a few languages, and all connected. You would think it'd be English, but no, everyone's speaking English, and if that happens, then everyone's make, everyone's gone. So it could be something else. Some of them don't have other languages, so it could be something else. Pashto, some of them don't have Pashto, some of them don't have Luba, Zulu, Kazakh, Portuguese, the most other common one. But, you know, some of them don't even have Afrikaans. So, everyone has Kikongo. Yeah, everyone has Kikongo language. So, technically, it has to be that. The thing is, though, I have 557 soldiers. I don't think I want to go through all 557 and put them in the quarantine platform, because of the case relay. You'll spend a lot of time if you have to look through every single soldier, which I get, that's supposed to add to the gameplay part of it. We're leaving you. Also doesn't speak it. Miller doesn't speak it. Huey doesn't speak it. Is Quiet still in the brig? Yeah, she still is. Quiet's got nothing. Doesn't work. But yeah, this is where it kind of gets finicky, because like you have to look through all your soldiers. It's like 80, 90, 100. I could take the risk.
Development project has been added.
We'll probably just put like one. We'll put one in there. Where is it? What? There we go. Okay.
Select
yeah.
Unit.
There. Quarantine.
Staff has been quarantined.
All right. We'll quarantine the staff you specified. Did you figure out what's causing the infection?
Yes. I think we have to do a few more.
Has been added.
Okay, Congo.
Select unit. Staff has been quarantined.
All right. We'll quarantine the staff you specified. Unit. Did you figure out what's causing
pick the
infection?
Worst ones. Come on, don't be that high. Don't be a high level base development.
Select unit. Staff has been quarantined.
Alright. Select unit. We'll quarantine the staff you specified.
Has been quarantined.
Did you figure out what's causing the infection?
Select unit. Staff has been quarantined.
Alright. We'll quarantine the staff you specified.
Select unit.
Did you figure out what's causing the infection?
Quarantined. Select unit.
Yeah, you can't be dismissed. You put in the waiting room.
Staff has been quarantined. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff has been quarantined.
All right. We'll quarantine the staff you specified. Did you figure out what's causing the infection?
What persuasion?
Select unit.
Oh, God. Okay, there we go.
Boss, a new job's come in. It's a hit. I'm the human trafficker who sent Shibani and the others to Nzoya Badiabulu, where you ran into Skullface.
Oh, that's
me. This guy might know something about the disease that's going around Mother Base. The symptoms are similar to the ones we saw at that factory. Start by checking the mission details on your iDroid.
Ah, it's this one. Locate and eliminate the human trafficker who is on the run on the savannah. Reports suggest that locating the target will not be easy, so... Yeah, it's a whole big area, so we're gonna have to track down the trafficker. Other than that, a whole bunch of other missions. Do I need to get the... Wait till after. Yeah. And then what can I develop?
Please specify a project.
Pistols. One level. I could do. Maybe after. Okay. D-horse. Security team. Oh, the stun level? Really? Okay. And then the helicopter.
Please specify a project.
Did I do 4? Should buy these missiles too. Okay.
Please specify a project.
Dual barrel conversion. Yeah, I do need to make that one.
Development project has been added.
I do need to make a... Yeah, there we go. Add a stun one. Well, I don't have a stun for ARs. Should make one, though.
Development project has been added.
Alright, I think it should be okay. SMGs, maybe. I do need that. Okay. They went down like flies. Oh god. Oh.
Please select a mission.
Yeah, let's.
Mission accepted.
I think we'll have to bull rush this mission. Yes. SMG. First of the okay. Yeah, we'll take it on this way. Oh yeah, I guess we'll do one more. Just for the sake, because I gotta do other tasks later on. Do something a little bit. Hunting down.
Boss, the target is a PF logistics officer who works as a human trafficker on the side. The client wants him dead. He's currently on the run somewhere on the savannah with bodyguards. Unfortunately, we don't know what route they're taking. All we have to go on is a coded transmission sent by the PF on the tiny abandoned village. It appears to be a workup of the target's security plans, but to decipher it, we'll need an intel file with the encryption key. This key should be at the comms facility at the Ditani abandoned village. Check your iDroid to see what the target looks like, as well as the location of the village. Find the route. Find the man.
So the long field of movement means we're gonna have to look there. And I don't wanna do the Tizati village right now. I wanna rush this because I don't want more of my men to die. So we'll just put that there. We'll just have to take a guess because we have D-Dog. D-Dog could just sniff out anybody within a 100 meter radius as per usual, so. So just have to fucking find out. Which, actually, is this it?
Analysis complete.
Oh, they're just extra soldiers. Okay, we gotta go. What's speed? These guys are on the move. Could be these guys, actually.
complete.
Good soldier.
Analysis good soldier. Complete. Analysis
good soldier.
Analysis
that's the target.
Complete.
Eliminate him, however you see fit.
The map has been updated.
The whole squadron.
Enemy presence detected. Analysis. The map
oh, they're all good
been
ones.
Updated.
And the rest are just right there. Just have to follow the rest of them. Yeah, there are some just staying right there.
Analysis complete. Oh.
Where are you?
Hireling. They're taking us really slow.
You gotta extract him.
Extraction arrived.
Really slow.
Speak.
Where are your friends?
Spit it out. Spit it out.
Yeah, this so they're all asking to get hired.
Rain approaching.
Ooh, we got rain now. Shit. Run out of view. I don't know. Take that slave train scum.
The others. Talk. Talk.
Boss, the target's getting away. He's coming too. Roger that.
It's right there.
Watch out!
Oh. No. Helmet. And now the turret's trying to run. Let's hit the helicopter then.
Please select support helicopter. Understood.
Ah. But pretty fast. Alright, let's go.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Yes, mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional.
Octopus. Ooh.
Our trafficker was very talkative. Guinea pigs. That's what became of his kidnapped victims. Says he got a good look at that factory in Zoya Madiabulu when he dropped off some fresh guinea pigs for them. Along with our man without a face. His instincts told him to run like the rat he is. Said it wasn't worth the money. Figured he could be next. That's when he went to the NGO for help. He thought that in exchange for his buyers list, they could set him up with a new identity someplace far away. He had an idea who he was up against, and he didn't want to take any chances. A true rat. But like us dogs, he knew when he smelled trouble. And something else, he said the specimens come from deep in the forest. We don't know what he meant by specimens just yet, but those guinea pig symptoms match what we've seen on the infected at Mother Base. Deep in the forest. Maybe there's the clue we need to beat this infection. Boss, the truth could be right around the corner.
Octopus.
Ops list updated.
Boss, we finally heard from one of our missing intel team members. He says he has a solid lead on the epidemic at Mother Base. Take a look at the mission details ASAP.
This next mission.
Please select a mission.
Root cause. Oh, it's this one. What's this one? Eli's challenge. On the R&D platform. Yeah, I might just take a break for now. Other task missions. 200k, okay. Take that.